Oh, the Sabres take it. Explode. 38 saves for Hasek. Good game. LaFontaine, 2 assists as well. Hasek. 974 save percentage. Good game. Allison Orr got a helper. Timmy Thomas, 3 goals on 26. That's not bad, but not enough to win this game. Buffalo takes it 3-1. Bossy, 21 seconds in. I don't know, Islanders pull it off. Same amount of saves, just Ward let in one more goal. Sutter gets the winner. Bossy, 6 shots on goal. He had a good game. It's nice to see him score. Oop. Oh, we already saw fucking Smith's strip. 966. Good game for him. Carolina, Rindermore only goal, Primo install with the assist. Cam Ward had a good game, but not enough run support. Islanders take it, 2-1. Here's the third period. Larma, Yashin scores. Carlson gets the winner. 14-44, the third period. Shabbat adds one, too. Carlson, Anderson. Daniel Offerson with a couple of helpers. Nice 3 points for Carlson. Good game for Anderson. When he's on, he's on. He can be very good. So hopefully for Ottawa, he has a good year. Larmer. A lot of offense got shut down here. It's just Hall. No shots on goal for Bobby Hall. Are you fucking kidding me? These guys got fucking shots. Hall. Not a bad game, but not enough. Good enough. Sens beat the powerful Blackhawks 4-2. Dave Gagne. Ethan Avenue. Ratnan, power play goal, wins it. I think that's the second of his game. Yeah. Harrison, 40 saves, man. Losing effort, but. Falling. Yeah, this line did the damage, the Ratnan line. Patrick Waugh, not a busy night. One got by him. I'm sure he's pissed off about that. But that's his competitiveness. This guy had a great game. What? No. Colorado, 2-1 win. LaRouche. Jeff Sanderson on the board too. Malone with the empty netter. The Whalers take it. These are 2 teams projected to miss the playoffs, but Sean Burke had a good game. Oh, that's like the Hartford beats Carolina Columbus. McDaniel on the board. Koivu, captain. Oh, big third period by Dallas. They pour it on. Zuboff with the winner. Oh, look at the Eagle, 38 saves. Medano on the board too. Dubnyk. Irish night. Dallas wins it 4-2. Kovalev. Well, good defenseman here getting on the board. Rangers, big third period, and they win it 4-1. Nashville, another team not played it to make the playoffs, but we'll see. Bathgate, four hits. Yeah, not much work for Richter. Predator's offense isn't threatening on paper, anyway. Not a bunch of zeros on the board. Soros, not much better either. Look at the skill that's out there right now, man. Probably two of the greatest right-handed scorers of all time. Here we go. I'm fucking pumped for this one. Braden Holtby getting that start, familiar in this war against the Penguins. Number 49 he's wearing? Gonna have to change that after the game. Tommy Barrasso gets the start for Pittsburgh. Francis kind of set up with you, just stopped there. Good defense by the Caps. And now he tries to get it across to Ovechkin. Takes the feed. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Big time stop. Denies him again. Pumped away from the Lemieux fishing away for it. Good start for Pitt. Start to this game here. That almost ends up in the net. Malkin, Johansson, meeting behind the net. Washington's defense solid, very good, solid defense. So it's going to be interesting to see here how the Penguins could penetrate that D. Nice save. Gardner, Semin, two new guys that were added this year. Nice pass. Quick pass to Crosby. To his teammate. Here he is. Oh, what a save. Holpe lost Crosby. That was a good breakout by the Penguins. Tanger with a shot. Good breakout by the Caps. Penguins going for a change here. Good control. Mullen gets a shot. Bondra. Met by Murphy there. One Backstrom, look out. Bondra, look out. Oh, that was a nice play by Orpik there. Rust, nice save by Holpe. Caps starting to find their footing now, halfway through this first period. Oh, Barrasso just recovered on time there. Lemieux lining up here. Watch out for Yager on the one-timer here. They win the draw. They don't. Carlson takes it behind the net. Oh, yeah. Their defense is so much better now. Lemieux, nice play. That was a bad pass by Murphy. Lucky he was offside. You got to look at Ovechkin.
Washington's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Kuznetsov. Maintains possession. He grabs the puck here at the point. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back.
Orpik just steps right into Kevin Hatcher, who's a big man. But Hatcher's got it. Look out. Scores. Yevgeny Kuznetsov ends up scoring after Hatcher does a great play to keep it in. I think, was it Semin set him up? That was a slick pass.
The Capitals are now in the enviable position of playing in front. Once you get in front, you can maybe dictate a little bit of the way the game will be played, and that's a good place to be. Hands onto the puck. Here's a short pass to Lemieux.
By number 28, by
Caps. There's Semin coming in. Oh boy, Kuznetsov just missed. Another giveaway and they score. What were you thinking? Mike Gartner makes it 2-0. Right here, Gonchar, what are you thinking? Puts it right in front of his goaltender. Barrasso not going to be happy about that at all. Look at the smile on Gartner's face. He's like, thank you. 2-0 Washington. Caps have settled in nicely here. You can feel like they've kind of taken over the second half. But lots of time left. A lot of line juggling here with the Penguins. Try to keep a fresh unit out there all the time. Oh, Crosby, he's gone. He hits the post. Oh boy. That would have torn the house down. Crosby, he's loose again. Hope they got a piece of that, it looks like. Oh. A Carpenter. Crushed by the tank. Nice face-off win there.
The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the pass. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Washington's got him along the wall. Quick pass to Backstrom. And he can't find his man. Fails to find the open man.
Everyone's gonna ice it here. As the Caps starting to trap up the neutral zone. That 2-0 lead, they wanna start to use that terrific defense they have.
Washington's won the draw. They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired. Puts them into the wall. James, there's the difference between getting by or getting front. He's a half a second from the great move.
This one's on you. One-on-one. Sets up Mullen. That's blocked. Rod runs into I have Brady. There goes Yager. Yager's got some space. Look out. Lemieux scores! Mario Lemieux! What a play by Yager. He was fresh. He was able to squeeze through. And Lemieux, who was at the end of his shift, just had enough to get to the net, and Yager found him. They're finally able to beat Braden Holtby. Yager got flattened right after, too.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Penguins make their way back into the face-off circle, still in search of another goal. Quick feed to Crosby.
By number 66.
The Penguins play the lottery, and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one.
Kessel getting hit with a charge.
A little too much nasty in the eyes of the official on that hit. Charging the call, Ray.
I think there should be more charging penalties. You travel 35 or 40 feet to hit somebody, that should be a charging penalty.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
Key for any team on the power play is to get control of the puck first. So look at the face on it. And the power play is very, even has to
Oh, aggressive. Aggressive PK here, Penguins. Crosby. To Murph. Jesus Christ, the puck ends right on Ovechkin's stick. He's on too sharp of an angle and he shanks it off the post. Talk about a break. Pretty good first period. These teams know each other well, but it's a new season. There's some new players involved here. That's going to be interesting, that Semin, Gartner, Kuznetsov line. That Gonchar giveaway is just so glaring. Look at that save. That's an underrated save by Holtby right there. Keeping it a one goal lead. Alright. Kessel still in the box. Good penalty kill for the Penguins. They pretty much had the puck the whole time. That sets them up nicely here. Nice D. I'm liking the Caps D. They're pretty tight. Crosby, he's been playing great. Oh, he gets crushed by Langley. Nice save. Mullen, he's got a lane. Mullen again. Find Stevens, scores! Kevin Stevens ties the game. Mullen had his skating wheels on there on that shift. And Stevens, he's a strong power forward. He just got enough of this to put it past the goaltender here. We'll get a look at the replay. He's going. And then Hatcher's there, but I don't know. He just doesn't have him. Let's get a better look here at this next replay. The think it goes through Hatcher's leg.
Pittsburgh's counterpunch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second. They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they punch through. First goal. Slides the puck over. 25.
Oh, what a save. Holpe robs Rust. Penguins are that close to taking the lead. But look out, scores! Gartner! And it's the Capitals who take the lead. What a goal. That was a nice passing. This was right after Holpe robbed Brian Rust on that great chance. Look at that. Look at that passing. And Gardner's a sniper. He buries it. The Caps get the lead right back. That was close to being offside there. They just got Barrasso moving and then boom. Mike Gardner already, he was lost in our last season. We started without him like 5-6 games and then I brought him back and he's already made an impact. Nice, what D by Daly.
Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Quick shot, denies them on the play. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Manages to hang on. Passes the puck over to Carpenter. Washington's moving it into the offensive end. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Moves it to Lemieux. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. That's not going to fool him.
Penguins pressing, not able to break that D. Great passing too from the Caps. Good D, I'm liking their D. I gotta beat it, but. Yeah, can't get it through the neutral zone on these guys. Okay, we're halfway through the game here. Gartner, one goal away from a Hattie. And we're having troubles going through the middle here, so. Let's see if we could make something happen here. Look at the sticks. These guys, man, they're deep. On point. I mean, all that pressure, not even a shot on goal. Although we're getting momentum here. Malkin. Nope, can't get past Langley. Oh, look out, scores. Kuznetsov struck the puck from Orpik. And then snipes it. What a goal. He's got two, look at that. Don't you just want to punch that face? Look at this. Orpik went to, boom, kill him, missed. Man, what a skill goal. And the Caps now with 4-2 lead. What a turn of events. Lots of time left here, but Penguins need to score another goal here soon. Nice poke check by Gonchar. There's some space for Stevens. They can't make it happen. The Capitals' sticks have been so good. Here comes Ovi. Rusty, Gaunch, scores Maxime Talbot. Fourth line, fresh right off the bench. They come through, make it a one goal game. Maxime Talbot. Changed his face too from the last season. He had Datsyuk's face before. Gave him a different face. Just looks different. There's another reason for a restart. Because I use Pittsburgh a lot, so. Gonchar feeds it over. This time the stick doesn't block the pass. Depends. Oh, yeah. That's a way better face change. Here's Getzel. Oh, Talbot. Getzel should have probably took it out himself. Good save. Maruk was in. Getzel with a great chance there. He should have probably shot it. Trying to feed Talbot. Maybe he thought Talbot had another one in him. They're not able to get that pass through. Pittsburgh's gonna hold it along the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Dishes it to Canoodle. Oh man, what a hit by Letang. Knocks out two Capitals there.
Not exactly a banner night for the goaltenders as the second period comes to an end. At least they'll get a breather here. Listen up, fans.
So the Caps, they've been making the Penguins pay on the mistakes. Penguins haven't got a power play yet through two periods. I think that's just a testament to how good the Caps have been playing. Okay, so we need two goals here. One to tie, one to win. Physical here. Start the period. Lemieux. Stopped by Holpe.
Not able to connect.
Kucherov's had the puck in his hands a great deal tonight. He's got a couple of points, and he's looking for more as he jumps back on the ice. Puts it up front! Oh, he's shaking his head on that as they were so close. There's the whistle stop.
Here's that power play.
Pania's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. He was about halfway through that swing, James, and the official had his arm in the air.
Would have been at least a base hit in your days as a ball player.
That might have been more than that.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
The power play coach had a quick meeting with the guys before they went out to start this power play. They know the importance of that one.
What are you doing, Letang? Why are you standing outside the blue line? No need to be standing outside the blue line. Unnecessary offside.
With you here in the early going of this period, the Capitals have just had a little more offense than their opponents tonight. They lead it 4-3, and they managed to.
Brutal. Just cost me like 20-30 seconds.
To kickstart this power play. The Penguins take it along the wall. Here's a chance.
That's okay. Malkin takes it to the outside, is able to find Kessel. One of those plays that connects this time, and the Penguins get that power play goal. Phil Kessel on the power play. There's controversy if he would be on that unit or Kevin Stevens. But Kessel, I guess because he's a right-handed shot, he got the nod. And puts it home. Kessel's great on the power play, as is Stevens too, but I could only pick one. It ties the game. Back and forth game here with the Pens and Caps. Far from over.
Washington's won it. Puck picked up by Carlson. Rocks by number 8. LeCain stick handling in his own zone. Here's a chance.
Bonino. Just like that. Pittsburgh takes the lead. As Nick Bonino, Mullen and they just get in on a 2-1-0 behind the Caps D, which has been so good this game. So impressive. And then the third here, the Penguins using that momentum. Pulled ahead. Lookout scores, tied up. Alex Semin, just like that. Just like that, this game is tied. What a game. The second line of the Capitals has been doing all the damage here. They've been kind of incognito or hiding in, next, you know, Gartner, Semin. Semin is a new guy we just created. We brought him into the Capitals as well. So Capitals have Gartner and Semin. And a revamped defense. I did their overalls on their defense too, so they're a much better team. That's actually good, but that was a beauty. They just turn over the puck. The Caps have been turning over the puck a lot and getting to it and then making plays like this. It's in the back of the net. That must just drive Barrasso nuts.
Washington's made this one a fun one for the stretch drive. All evened up in the third.
It's never easy chasing the game. They found the way to get the equalizer. We're now short the game right now.
Nothing doing on that. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Coffey's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. The Capitals win it in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Oshie. Sends the pass over. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Capitals have it against the wall. Quick pass across to Wilson. Lays into the body on the play. Steps in front of the shot.
Ooh, that's off. Ooh, Gontra, nice block. That almost ended up in his own net, too. Marouk with a nice shot. Ovechkin finally shows up and the Caps take the lead. Orpik, he went for the puck there and it popped right out to Ovi, who ended up being wide open because of that. Watch, he goes for the puck right to Ovi in the slot. Another one where Barrasso, he's not even able to be set because there's a giveaway in front of his net that bang bangs in the net. This is a crazy third period. Oh, Lemieux throwing that big frame around. He gives it away. Look out. Oh. Francis, he's loose. Jágr. Oh, he's stoned. Nice save, Holpe. Nice save, I hope he. He's had a really good night. He's been on top of this game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble. The Canadians are who the fans can look forward to seeing next here in town. Yeah, they enjoy when these two teams get together. It's usually a pretty feisty affair. It's also Ray Ferraro bobblehead night that night, so get those tickets while you can. I know you're fooling around, but I'll tell you, I did have a bobblehead with my really? That's fantastic. Looks to get the puck over. Knubel steals it. Oh man, the Capitals have been just in Orpik's back pocket today. Nice play, Letang. Capture some momentum here. I have Brady. Oh man, looking for the tip. Four minutes to go. Caps retaking the lead. I mean, that was a great play. That was going in the net. The Penguins are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. The Capitals win the faceoff. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Slides it diagonally to Talbot. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Gensel, that's a little sloppy there. Try it again. Oh, this time he's got some space. Trying to feed Talbot again, but he couldn't get it through. Have it now.
tries to get it over to Malkin. The Penguins really need a goal. They pull the goalie and the extra tackle's out. Pittsburgh's got the
last minute.
Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. There's an empty net. Misses. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Pittsburgh's got the puck.
Oh, nice hit. Langway.
Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. And pumps the puck loose inside the offensive end. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a chance for the doorstep. Denied by the goaltender. Here's a shot.
Oh, Jágr misses the net.
The player wants this chance late in the game. He just misses it. Slides the pass over to Carlson.
Who's he? Oh, he misses the empty net. That was a chance for the hatch trick. Lemieux. Jágr, what a save! Are you fucking kidding me? What a save by Hopi, and he wins it for the Caps. What a game. Wow. Maybe Hopi is going to keep that number 49, because I think that's a horseshoe up his ass right there. I think we're going to keep that number. What a finish to the game. That last save by Jágr, on Jágr there. I thought it was in. Caps played great. This was a fun game for me. This is the best Caps team I've played since I started doing these seasons. That was fun. Definitely rivalries built. Ovi ends up getting the winner too, and he was quiet all game. Yeah, outshot him pretty bad, out hit him. 1-for-1 on the power play. Definitely made some mistakes that ended up in the net. Like these plays here, it's like, what the hell? Like, come on. It'd be tougher. Daly got owned a little bit in his own zone. Him and Samuelson and Orpik. Gonchar had a couple bad giveaways. Then he made some plays too, so. Wow, bad giveaways. I need to see that Jágr save. Right here. So. I thought he was going to go offside. I thought Malkin's going offside right here. But see, there's some space for Lemieux to get it. And I'm like, oh, he's going to go offside. But somehow these fucking guys stay on. Yeah, and then look, Lemieux doesn't have too much. Langley's looking to line him up. Langley just hit him before this. But this time he goes around. And he doesn't really have a lane to the net. He does, but he would get cut off with Langley and Carlson right there. So maybe should have held onto the puck for a second or two more to give Jágr more, I don't know, more net. Because when he shoots it, look, he's got a lot of net. I know this is Jágr's at the end of a shift, but still. He's got a lot of net. Does it hit his stick? No, it doesn't hit his stick. Hopi with a big blocker save. And then watch this. Oh! Sits there. Lemieux's right there, but no, he can't get it because Hopi's body's in the way. Jágr, whoever, Francis misses. And that's it, that's the game. Crazy end of that game. I would definitely give Hopi credit to one of the stars. So the Capitals, good start to their year. They knock off the Penguins 6-5 in Pittsburgh. Oh, before I forget, I want to do the stats. Bonino 2 points, Mullen, Lemieux 9 shots on goal. Definitely shooting with him. Oh, Barrasso probably didn't have a big game. Ugh, 7:39. But I can't blame him too much because a lot of those goals were just like the defense in front of him or the forecheck got the best of his defense. So he stopped what he should have stopped, really. Kuzi, oh, big night, 4 points. Gartner, this line was on fire, second line for the Caps. And then their defense was solid too. I really credit their D. And then this guy, he made the big save when he needed to. That save he made on Brian Rust in the second period, when the Penguins had popped in a couple goals, and then they went right back and scored and took the lead back. That was probably the turning point of the game. Talbot's first.